am going to boil it using the water